Hi, in this video, we will see how computers talk. Before we do that, I would like to give you an analogy of how people talk. In this room, we have John, Bob, and Mary. And when John wants to talk to Mary, he says, "Hi, Mary, this is John. How are you doing?" Now, when they're in the same room, they are sharing the same medium, which is the air, and all of them, Bob and Mary, hear to this message. But only Mary responds because it's addressed to Mary. In the same way, when computers want to talk, they share a medium. In this example, all these three computers are sharing a cable. This is how networks were built in the past. So you have NIC cards for each of these computers, and they have their own MAC addresses. Now, let's say if A wants to talk to B, what A does is it sends a message to B, which looks similar to this. "Hey, B," you know, you use the MAC address to address B. This is A talking, and here is my message. How are you doing? Now, when this message is put on this medium, everybody on this medium can listen to it. So in this case, B and C can listen to this message. Now, what happens is when C looks at this message, it sees that it's addressed to B. So it just silently ignores it. And B, when it gets this message, it sees that, oh, this message is addressed to me. So let me reply. And when it decides to reply, what B does is, I want to know who is talking. So it looks at the original message and sees, oh, it's A who is talking. So it says, "Hey, A, this is B, and the actual message, I'm doing good." That's how computers talk.